Yes, I जब when it had launched first, I remember that was the same thing I was telling Gaurav कि time flies, you know, and really happy that the club is reopening again with the all new decor and everything. So really happy and excited, and Rich Boys is like family, like really family. So like I'm so happy. Not only me, but a lot of people are happy. मैंने गौरव को बोला, मैंने कहा बहुत दुआएं मिलेंगी तुम्हें, बिकॉज या लाइक पीपल लव पार्टिंग यू, एंड सो व्हेन इट वाज शट द पीपल वर टॉकिंग के क्यों बंद हो गया, सो इट वाज लाइक यू नो इट्स अंडर रिनोवेशन, सो नाउ पीपल आर रियली हैप्पी, जो जो जिन जिनको पता है कि अच्छा इट्स लाइक यू नो ओपनिंग अगेन, सो अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल आर हैप्पी, एंड आई थिंक इट्स द करेक्ट पार्टी सीजन नाउ आई फील, सो या soon and because yes I was underground, maybe you can say that, because a lot of people are asking me that you weren't there, so yeah, I was just working on myself and something, because I feel every actor should work on themselves and come back as a new you know new person, so that's what I've done, and yes, couple of things are there, I've already shot something, so I'm waiting, because it's not correct for me to say it first, because the producer, they should come up and, so yeah, but yeah, a lot of exciting things going on. Oh, I love Big Boss. I can't say one of the big fan, but I'm the only big fan, I feel.
Of Big Boss?
Yeah.
So why don't you try getting inside the Boss?
I don't have that much patience.
No?
No.
And if you get a chance to go inside?
You think I don't get a chance?
Why not?
No, it's like, I love the format, I love it, but I know I can't survive in that, and as in like, I don't have that much patience to deal with nonsense and all, and usme see, that's why I said no, I can't go there. So and hats off to all the contestants. People are, matlab unki jo patience level hai, I think hats off to them.
Since it's an end, you know, it's going to end.
Yeah.
Anyone who do you think that will win the show?
See, you can never predict, but what I like personally, I like some of the people, I like Rashmi in that, because see, it's not easy for any girl, what all has happened in Big Boss, it's not easy for any girl to, you know, in that situation to be calm, composed, apne aap ko wapas usme lana, and you know ki I'm gonna continue the game, because that's what a true spirit is, because yeah, humne dekha hai bahut you know jo kuch cheeze hui Rashmi ke sath, par fir bhi wo himmat nahi hari, and she's like there ki I will not stop here, but I will get up and give it back. And the second I like is Aseem, because he is not a known guy, but like, you know, by that fact also, he's giving a tough fight to everyone, so I like him.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Thank you.